they sack him. Jacques Smith gets Mazzoli.
When I first got here, I was introduced to him quickly, and he's a phenomenal player.
His teammates say that he is tremendously nice, that he is sensitive, that he cares for all his teammates.
Great person. He does the right thing all the time, so we're glad to have him on the team.
But don't let that fool you. When he straps up and hits the field, number 55 is an animal.
Bang! Hit the backfield. At the 8-yard line, Jacques Smith.
My advantage is quickness off the ball. I really hone in. It's kind of like it goes into a matrix for me.
Nothing wrapped up in the backfield by Jacques Smith.
So everything is just kind of like slow motion. And as soon as I come out, boom, it's like a gun. You know, it happens.
In high school, the Ottawa standout was named Tennessee's number one rated prospect. Smith quickly learned to use his strength and speed to his advantage.
It was in high school, and my coach was just like, look, here, put your hand down, get in a sprinter stance, and go get the quarterback. And I just did everything I could to get to the quarterback, and I wouldn't allow anyone to block me. And it just sat still in my brain till then.
Jacques Smith has immediately made his presence felt in orange and white. Last year, the 6'2", 255-pound defensive end was named to the 2010 freshman All-SEC team.
Hands off, tailback, bang, hit the backfield. At the 8-yard line, Jacques Smith. Welcome to the SEC.
When Smith aligns in his stance, he is ready to attack, to feast on the quarterback.
It definitely energizes the team. It's kind of like a lost play. They just lose a play, you know? And everybody gets really pumped up, especially like all our defensive linemen. We love it whenever one of us gets to the quarterback. And I mean, it's probably one of the most exciting plays in football.
Number 55 is a physical specimen. Off the field, though, no one would know of the sophomore's inner beast.
Majority of my teammates call me sensitive because I care so much. And, I'm always willing to do whatever it takes to make someone happy.
But on the gridiron, there is no caging this animal. Jacques Smith is on the prowl. For the Derek Dooley Show, I'm Rick Russo.